Well, brand new this morning, Milwaukee native singer Danny Gokey back in town. He is here to talk about his brand new book and also some new music that he is working on. So, Danny, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thanks for having me.
I know you're coming from Nashville, where it is a little warmer and probably a little sunnier down
there. I've lived my whole life in Milwaukee, and so when I get here, it just colder feels cold now.
You know?
I mean, when you're born and raised here, you get used to the weather and the elements. So. But I love it. I miss my city.
I bet. All right. Well, so, you know, we're used to seeing you, you know, as a singer, but turned author now. So tell us about your brand new book here.
Yeah, so I released a book just recently called Hope in Front of Me, Find Purpose in Your Darkest Moments. And basically, I just share how I overcame the loss of my first wife and was able to find hope in a very dark moment for me, in a very dark time when I didn't want to live anymore. It wasn't easy. And so I go into the book and I start sharing the lessons, and I share a lot of the behind the scenes information that people never really saw and never really heard about. You know, there's a point where I struggled with not wanting to live and wanted to take my own life, and I knew it wasn't the answer. But I'm so glad I didn't give up, because there's such, you know, I always tell people life is like a book. And sometimes we don't understand what's going on in the page before us, and we have to just turn that page and embrace the new chapter ahead of us. And I'm so glad I didn't get stuck, because had I got stuck in that moment, I never would have tried out for American Idol. I never would have got remarried again. I never would have had my beautiful son. I never would have started Sophia's Heart. I never would have had the music career. And so really what I try to tell people is, I understand it's dark, but keep moving forward. Don't get stuck. Let go of all the questions. You know, because what do you do when you pray and you pray and you pray? You know, I was raised in a church and all your prayers are not answered. And that's what I was faced with, the hard questions. But I got through it.
And that's really the message.
Absolutely,
for other people in some of these dark times. How long did it take you? Is this something you've kind of always been working on?
I've known for some time I wanted to write a book. And but I knew, especially over my story, and I knew how I overcame it, and I knew how my story could help people. Because I was on a national platform, and people watched it. But I feel like they needed to understand that there's principles and there's some hard choices that you have to make. You know, moving forward is a choice. And sometimes it's going to feel like it's burning when you have to move forward. And you don't want to, because, like, where's the justice in it? You know, like, why did this happen? But getting stuck doesn't do anything but keep you revisiting that over and over again. And you'll never be able to embrace the new.
Gosh, powerful stuff there. And, you know, we can't forget about the music.
Yeah.
You are working on some brand new stuff here. Tell us about that.
So, in May of this past year, I signed with BMG Records, and we have been in the studio pounding away. You know, it's a really good experience. It was a recording deal and a publishing deal.
Wow.
So, you know, we've recorded about 5 songs.
Okay.
It's going to be 11 songs on the album, and it's going to be released in spring of 2014, but there is such good music on it. I mean, man, you know, Simon Cowell told me one thing when I came off the show. He said, just make good music. Make good music, good music.
So we
have been endeavoring to make an entirely great CD.
All right, so I guess a lot going on for you.
Yeah.
You know, it seems like a new book, new music coming out, and I know you've got you said a 9-month-old, so that always keeps you busy.
You know, me and my wife have been married at the end, it'll be 2 years coming up that we're coming up on, and we plan on having more children. We have Sophia's Heart, which is here in Milwaukee, and Sophia's Heart in Nashville. You know, we have our gala tonight, which we're taking in, you know, which we're showcasing our teens that are performing tonight. And in Nashville, we take in homeless families and do music and arts down there. I mean, it's just been... it's a beautiful story. God's writing a beautiful story for people. They just need to start walking into it and embracing it.
All right. Danny Gokey, thank you so much for joining us this morning, and thanks for coming back to Milwaukee.
My pleasure.
Danny's book, Hope in Front of Me, is available online and in bookstores right now. For more information about it, just head to our website, WISN.com.